fame it fell. Oh, 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 oh. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
There. So I moved to London about 2 weeks ago from New York City. I've been settling down and I've been quite busy at work and also, of course, dealing with the practicalities. I was looking for an apartment. At this point, I'm staying at a temporary place, yeah, through Airbnb. And it looks like I found an apartment. So, how's New York and how's London? So, every day I walk from around here to that set of buildings, which is right behind me. It's about 25 minutes walk and it's very, very pleasant. Even though it's getting pretty cold here in London for some reason. It's about 5 degrees Celsius and that's pretty cold, but in general, London appears to be a good place to live. That has not changed. And I'm looking forward to my life here.
Girls like some.